corner. It's banked, maybe 10, 15 degrees, a third of a mile around. Tim Richmond going after win number two. When he crosses the finish line, Tim Richmond will be 2 for 2, batting 1,000 in 1987. Here comes Tim Richmond. He's a winner again.